Oh, there she is. Oh, my little girl is home. Oh, sweetheart, 4 months is too long.
Hey.
Hi, why are you so tall?
Look at you. You look so great. We miss you so much.
I miss you guys too.
Oh, yeah? Well, not as much as you're about to miss Shotgun.
In your dreams, you're sitting Shotgun.
What, Mom? Joanna always lets me sit Shotgun.
You guys do a lot of stuff with Joanna?
We do everything with Joanna.
We don't do everything.
Oh, Joanna, take your sister's bag, be a gentleman.
Scientific fact. When you wear a blindfold, you rely on your stomach. I've already lost 6 pounds.
And where did you go to medical school?
Ben!
Do
oh,
it.
No, no, they
go.
Still
go.
Do
go Gators!
I haven't done it!
Go Gators!
30 years!
Dad, can I please borrow your blindfold? Get in line.
Go Gators! Go, go Gators!
All I want is an apology.
You can't prove it was me.
I suppose I should commend Joanna for changing her life and just do what Mom says and forget about it and move on.
Yeah, you know, that's probably a good idea. I mean, you two are roommates now.
Ben!
Wow. Love what you've done with the place.
Oh, my curtains. Did you know I made those from scratch?
Yeah. I thought you said you were going to bed.
My room is a little crowded right now. I thought I would just hang up here with you, if that's cool.
Yeah, it's cool.
Thanks.
Thought you said his sister was hot.
No, I said.
It's our turn to protect him.
What are we supposed to do, Marnie? He's getting married in like 48 hours.
Ben. In PR, 48 hours is a lifetime. All we have to do is isolate the problem, calculate a plan, and institute a solution. We gotta get him alone. I gotta admit, the first few rounds went to Joanna. She played some very good hands. Very good, but I'm glad. It made me realize that we really have to step it up, take it to a whole new level.
Whoa, we? No, she's your arch nemesis. I'm not gonna be a part of your evil plan.
I'll give you 20 bucks.
Done.
Will may not believe his own sister, but I think he'll have a hard time not believing his own eyes. Start digging. I guess we'll just have to wait it out, because I told Will the truth. What else?
No! Will and Joanna, they're up in the treehouse!
Why are you flipping out? That's a good thing. They're probably hugging it out.
No, I didn't want him to give the treehouse to her, so I was gonna take it apart and hide it.
Where did you suppose you were gonna hide the treehouse?
Look, the point is I loosened the bolts, but didn't get a chance to finish.
That's not good.
Hey, guys, can you come down here for a second? We have to talk to you. It's important.
Sure. How's it going, guys?
Hi, guys.
You know what? This is kind of important, too, so we're going to be down in a minute, all right? Just give us 1 second.
Yeah, we'll be down.
You'll be down sooner than you think.
Well, darlings, at least you're together.
I'm so sorry, you guys.
What are you sorry for, Marnie? Mom said it was probably termites, and they've been meaning to get that tree checked out anyways, you know?
Termites are the silent killers.